Hello, YouTube. Who's your Archer here? And this is a spicy ramen challenge. Thack, napkins just in case, you know, get it on the corner of my mouth. Normally, I will let you in on a little secret. I didn't do it this time, but normally if I'm going to do a spicy challenge, Burpee's lip balm helps, but I didn't do it this time. Thought that would be cheating a little bit, since it was a secret I knew and nobody else did. Well, that's... they don't smell evil. Here's the first bite. Okay. It's all on the back end. All the heat is on the back end. You know what? This is really going to be a challenge because this is right at the level. I mean right at that spot between the pleasure that is spicy and the it ain't worth that. That's where they're at. I mean, for me, but I like spicy. And also, you said I couldn't eat any other food. And normally when I make ramen, I put, like, if it's chicken flavored, I'll put chicken in it and I put vegetables in it. But this is just the way it came out of the package. Because I didn't know if that would have been cheating either, so. Oh, titanium cook pot, titanium spoon. Both I got such good deals on, I couldn't pass them up. I'm not normally a titanium guy, but you wouldn't believe how light this cook pot is for the size. And so maybe I'm a convert. All right, we got to get to eating. You know what? This is a, I could get used to this level of heat. This is just a little bit hotter than my, what I call my everyday hot sauce. This is way hotter than Texas Pete. I want to drink pretty badly right now. Probably alcoholic. I mean, I just finished cooking these. These are still forever more red skull than hot. I think that actually might make it worse. They're not beating me up. Like I say, it's pleasurable heat. Oh my God, what did I do to myself? But the pleasurable is rubbing right up against that. Oh my God, what did I do to myself? Here comes the nose running. No, not sweaty yet. Face isn't red. You know, I think it might actually be a cumulative heat, too. That's insidious. Giving myself a little bit of a Man, my lips are numb. I should have cheated and used the lip balm. Actually, that wasn't cheating. It wasn't in the rules. Don't use lip balm. Usually, I'll tell you another secret. The secret to eating stuff like this is to eat it just absolutely as fast as you possibly can. But if I was just shoveling this into my mouth, I don't know how good a video that would be. And also, when you're a fat man, you don't like to be seen doing that, if you have any social grace at all. And I think I do. I hope I do. I'll tell you one thing. I should wait until it's all the way swallowed before I start to talk. Yep. If it makes your nose run, it's good. If it makes your eyes water, it's bad. My eyes aren't watering. So. But the flavor is really good. I would buy this again. Well, I mean, this was a gift from Thack. This was a gift from you, Thack. And I appreciate it. I'm sorry. I got the drippage is something I can't stand a runny nose. Oh, my God, I can't stand a runny nose. Never have been able to. But it's really nicely flavored, aside from the smack you in the head a little bit. Hey, you like this? You like this? Wow. What country is this from, by the way? I got about 10 more bites, I think. This is my supper, by the way. That's why I wanted to add vegetables and chicken to it, because it's pretty much just carbs. After about an hour after I eat this, I'll probably eat some chicken. Just for some protein. Alright. Funny enough, I'm more scared of this, whatever, this fifth or sixth bite here than I was the first one. The fact that that is an oil-based hot sauce, it just clings to everything. I don't actually have anything in my mouth. I'm chewing to produce more saliva. I haven't. While we're involved in a hot, spicy challenge here. A few more secrets. Water won't help. Some people swear by milk. I haven't found milk to work. But what works the best, and it works so well, that there's a restaurant in, I think it's Nashville, that several times in the summertime, they have what they call Hell Night. Pardon me. And everything on the menu that night has ghost chilies in it. I've never gone, because that's a level of heat I don't find pleasurable. I don't have masochism in me for the heat. I call it a little bit of zip. Okay, I'll tell you something. The more I eat it, I'm getting used to it, and it isn't bothering me as much. But you know what I can't believe is, it is still piping hot. Well, I've been eating it here now for, over the video's been going for about 10 minutes now. This is going to be my longest YouTube video, because I guess I have to film until I finish eating this. So I'm going to stop talking and I'm going to finish it real quick. Well, within a couple minutes. I might keep talking. You know me. Once you pop, you just can't stop. Oh, wait a minute. That's not this, is it? Something else that's a guilty pleasure. Oh, I love me some ramen sometimes. Well, don't do that. I just grabbed a noodle and slurped it, and my lips pulled like a squeegee all the hot off of it and just rested on my lips. And that's where I'm still feeling the hot. I like full on ramen. I don't like to break it up. I guess I have to wait a half an hour after I eat this to drink anything. I don't know if that was a rule or not, but that's what I'm going to do. You have my word on that, as it were. I'm just kidding. But this is one of the other reasons that I like spicy. You get full faster when you saturate your taste buds. And that's one of the ways that I lost the 200 and some pounds that I've lost so far. Was increase the flavor factor in the food so that it's quicker to satisfy. I say I had 10 more bites, and that was about 4 bites ago, wasn't it? The reason this is my supper is I'm a type 2 diabetic, and I had to take allowance for the carbs in this. Well, once more into the breach, dear friend. I had to change. I'm not in the dining room because I didn't want to be within reach of anything to drink. And the dining room attaches to the kitchen, so the Coke Zero is just out of arm's reach. There's a euphoria that comes from eating spicy food, too. I think it's endorphins, but I don't know. If I can get you to... No, I don't want to risk spilling them. I can't remember if this is a snow peak or a Tokes. But I did a search on these, and they were $75 to $90 new. According to, and I got it off of a bow hunting website. The guy used it for one trip, said he only boiled water in it once. He mostly takes open and he made coffee one time. And he sold it to, it had the pot, the lid, which is another little pot, and a cozy, a Reflectix cozy, and a mesh bag. And that that price range I gave you, that didn't include the cozy or the, well, maybe the mesh bag, but not the cozy. And I priced those cozies, and because it's a brand name cozy, and they were $20. So $35, half price, with an extra thing that's $20. So I couldn't pass that up. I'm going to pause. I'm not going to stop eating, but I'm about to belch heroically, and you don't need to hear that. Okay, I'm back. It wasn't quite as heroic as I thought it was going to be, but it was not for public display. Speaking of which, what do you call a guy that only farts in, never farts in public? A private tutor. That's one of those third grade or dad jokes. I'm a dad, and I was in third grade a whole god loads a long time ago. But so I know those. You know. I gotta quit talking and eat because it's getting start now. It's starting to get cold, and it is not good. Second to the last bite. Now just all the little tiny, the last bite is all the little tiny pieces that broke off in the package. Can't say I'm 100% comfortable, but it didn't kick my behind. This is the, speaking of my update video. Full. That's the other. I know I haven't attacked or presented the some of the videos I said I would. And I wanted to explain that. The cameras on my phone died. Well, they didn't exactly die, they became blurry. And also, my carrier that I had was unreliable for uploading. So I've changed carriers, and I've gotten some new equipment. Right now, I'm actually making this video on my tablet for the first time. So we'll see how this goes. Okay, I've finished it. I'm done. And it is, let's get the old phone here and see what time it is. 9 o'clock, 1 minute to 10. So until 10:30, I will not drink anything. My background music. Oh, got a message from a friend. Give me a second here. Oh, okay. It's a article he wants me to read. Ten o'clock in the evening. I want to give you guys 5 minutes. Oh, this is the hat that was in. Oh, I did sweat a little bit. That could just be because it's warmer in here than it is outside, and I was dressed for the outside. Well, it didn't kick my butt, and I didn't kick its butt. I think it's a tie. Tie goes to the runner. God bless and happy trails. Watch your top knot.